good at, guys.
Yeah, it's amazing what a dirt track can be when someone has the money behind it.
Right.
Holy shit, this is fun. Thank you. What the hell, man?
Austin, that was fun as hell, man. Not gonna lie.
We were all running really good. I don't know where, like, that slider was never gonna clear.
Looked like four cats fighting in a 1 square foot litter box.
It was a whole hell of a lot of fun, I know that much.
Yeah, well, that's the most fun I've had racing in the top five in a good while.
I definitely have some pictures after this and probably upload the race to my YouTube channel.
Nice. I was trying to get my dude to put your logo on my car, but I can't get him to answer my calls. I think he's got some family problems.
Yeah, you could open it right up in Gimp or whatever photo stuff you use and put it on yourself.
I'm not very technically inclined, so I don't want to screw something up.
No, I hear you. I also had quite a few people running it, honestly. I was shocked. There's some people I don't even know running it.
Yeah. People see it looks cool, and they just want it on the car.
Fine by me.
You gotta make sure that stuff clears.
Damn it, get in there, dude.
Bottom, I couldn't believe that shit.
Good run, Kyle. That was fun.
Yeah, man. Sorry about that sort of couple of bumps. I might have got into that.